I'm very specific about that because it's just, you know, it's like you said, it's a whole disrespect thing. Like, if
that's somebody's fucking property, man.
Yeah. Well, No.
Excuse me.
You are. I'm yours and you're mine.
No, you're not. No,
we are one. Is that your car out there? That's your property. This your dog. That's your cat. That's your children.
I am still myself.
So I'm like a woman would be like a car.
No, she's so, like, mine. And I'm her.
There's
what do
the
you
fucking
mean?
Benz, and then there's Carla.
Yes.
Fuck out of here. No.
Why not? So you don't want? We like our cars more than we like y'all anyway.
No, I'm not property.
Well, you want to be property in our case because we like our property more than we like our woman.
Well, then don't like me.
You know, speaking about that, this is when, you know, when Nipsey Hussle died and Kodak Black went off on talking about fucking Lauren London and everything like that. And everybody, yeah.
Yeah, I remember like they were like trying to take him off the radio station.
He didn't say he wanted to fuck
her. He said like he would do her or whatever. Like,
I want to fuck her.
No, he said, damn, she a whole baby out here. A whole baby out here is like, damn, she bad as hell. Like,
whatever.